Let's go for the win today.
Don't worry about it.
about a lap's worth of spare fuel in the car. You won't be able to run in Mix 3 for long with that much, but do burn it if you need to. race win and your second race win in a row. Fantastic job.
It's been a good day's work for Valtteri Bottas as he's come away from this weekend with a race win and some well-earned plaudits for one of the drives of the season.
It really was a wonderful performance and one that the team will be celebrating for some time to come.
There'll be plenty more twists and turns to come this season. I hope you can join us at the next race to see just who will come out on top.
Goodbye!